There are a lot of myths and false claims made in the dietary supplement industry. The idea of having a magic pill that can fix all your problems is very tempting. Hi, I'm Antonio with VitaHelix, and today I'm going to explain how to tell the difference between the fact and the fiction about dietary supplements. I will also share the 6 more important things you need to know before you choose your dietary supplement. Today's topic is really critical for your health. If you have any question, please leave a comment below and I'll make sure you get the right information. As I mentioned in my previous videos, choosing a whole food diet will provide you with the best variety of nutrients. And a whole food diet combined with a dietary supplement is your optimal approach to ensure you're getting well-balanced nutrition. However, when you see promises from dietary supplement that goes beyond nutrition, such as weight loss, hair growth, skin whitening, hormone balance, and so on, you need to be very careful. Yes, headlines like guaranteed losing weight and money back can be persuasive. Why not try it? It's too easy to believe without a second thought that taking a pill can fix all your problems. With the overwhelming number and variety of dietary supplements on the market, it's hard to know what claims are myth and what really works. You only have one body. It's worth to rationalizing why you are planning to take a dietary supplement and make sure you know what ingredients are inside of the bottle before you act. So, how can you choose a safe and reliable dietary supplement that will help you to achieve what you expect? That I'm going to tell you. Here are the 6 most important things you need to know. First, be aware of a proprietary blend. A proprietary blend is a collection of ingredients. The product normally provides the total amount of blends by weight and the list of ingredients. However, no precise amount of any individual ingredient is provided on the label. To make matters worse, some proprietary blends contain other proprietary blends, which is a blend within a blend. In this case, you don't have any control over how much of each active ingredient you are taking per serving. Is the amount inside of the blend really what you need? Too much or too little? It's impossible to know. Often, the proprietary blends are given special names such as blend, complex, matrix, or proprietary formula. Second thing, you should look for products that are compliant with good manufacturing practice, GMP. That means the manufacturing process is properly overseen and controlled to maintain the quality of the product. You will often see the mark of GMP qualified on the label. This is the minimal effort from a company to ensure good quality. Number 3, has the product been through a human clinical trial to substantiate its claims? Some supplement claims are only supported by in vitro data using cell culture or in vivo studies using mice in experiments. Studies on mice do not necessarily translate to humans. To be safe, only rely on products that are backed by human clinical trials. Number 4, what is the dietary supplement company's reputation and quality management system? Is the company's website informative with lots of Q&A? Looking for companies with well-organized website and transparency regarding the product is also important. Number 5, check the dose of the active ingredient on the label. Often, companies will decrease the dose of active ingredient to be more profitable, or increase the dose to make their products more attractive as a marketing strategy. In both cases, you will be affected either by a product that doesn't work or risk of getting too high dose. To ensure the product is safe and effective, doing some research on the related clinical trial results will help you clarify what dose to take. And number six, check the purity. The only way to know what's inside of the dietary supplement product is through a laboratory testing, including the evaluation of active ingredient purity, heavy metals, and microbiologic analysis. Often, it's called a certificate of analysis, COA. Looking for third-party testing certification is essential to ensure the quality of the product. A dietary supplement is something you are taking into your body. That's why it's so important not be fooled by the appearance of the bottle, fancy label, or brand. What's inside of the product is what really matters. Don't leave the important step of checking the veracity and quality of a dietary supplement to somebody else. Remember, your health is on the line, and you need to know if you are taking is what you are looking for. Thanks for watching. If you want more information about dietary supplement that you can trust, hit the like button and subscribe to this channel. Stay healthy and live longer.